Yo, what's going on, guys? TickPix here, and you guys can't notice it now, but you will later. You'll hear my I won't say it right, dude. I would be cussing so much if I said it, because I'm not in my room. You know, my family isn't exactly the most fond of curse words. So, guys, I'm set up in my living room again. I used to be set up in my living room, like, all my life, you know, not that bad, but, like, I had to share a room with my brother my whole life, and he moved off to college. You know, I should probably get the campaign started as well, but he freaking took the TV from my room for college because his roommate bailed on him, and this is loud as frick. There we go, I turned down my volume. Yeah, so my brother took the TV, so I'm back to my old setup, which you'll hear my family opening and closing doors. You'll hear them. Oh my gosh. When I get mad, I cannot talk. You'll hear them walking by. And the closest time I can get a TV is Christmas. So, yeah, I guess we'll be waiting till Christmas for some quality gameplay again, guys. I mean, I can still get my laptop set up and everything. It's just, I don't know, dude. I've never, ever been able to do anything by myself ever. Oh my gosh, my dog. See, I also hate this room because my dog, she literally will just shout. Oh my gosh, come on. Seriously? I let her in and she goes immediately back out. And if I don't do either, she just barks and barks and barks and barks and barks. Oh my gosh. Really hate this. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's like a 10-inch bigger screen or whatever. Okay? I don't really care. Because, I don't know, it's in my living room. It's retarded. Dude, everybody in my family can hear what I say. Every single word. Oh my gosh.
Bravo 6L. An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
I am on veteran, right? Okay. No, I don't want to lower. I was just seeing what that looked like. Please, if you go out again, Lucy, like, I'm sorry, like, this isn't dog abuse. I'm actually gonna smack you, like, you get so annoying. Bro, no. Okay, she's going towards the couch. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude, And also, my brother didn't just take the TV, he's moving back into my room. Not fully, but whenever he comes home, so.
Hold up, we've got company.
My mom is inside. And she fucking gets triggered when I talk about this trash. So yeah, guys, COD 4 is the... Oh, whoops. COD 4 is the greatest, right?
Alright, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
I'm gonna get even more triggered because it's better, and I probably should have just chose BO3, but kind of really felt like playing COD 4 beta for Infinite Warfare comes out in 2 days. Pretty excited for that. I'm kind of triggered because when the actual Infinite Warfare game comes out, it comes out the 4th. We have a field trip that day, and it's to like a place like 2 hours away from where I live, and we're going there for the day. And usually school ends at like 2:50, and now there it's ending at, well, because of the field trip, it ends at like 5, and then I think we go home after 5, like, and then I get to play the new game in COD 4, dude. Like, I'm kind of tripping because of that, and I kind of have to go because we're gonna write a report about it afterwards. Not exactly, you know, happy about that either. Return fire. Oh my, dude, stop. Dude. Veteran. I shouldn't be playing on veteran. I wonder if, like, oh my gosh, dude. I wonder if G-Shots are still going to exist. They should. I hope, like, everything still exists. I mean, they got rid of bounces, so, I mean, you never really know. They would have kept in bounces. Like, I never even did a bounce. I just saw people do it, but they look pretty cool, and I'm pretty sure I could have learned them if they added them into the game. I mean, I know it wasn't intentional for it to be in the original COD 4. I'm pretty sure it wasn't, but... see, there's one more. What? How? See, guys, this is the great quality. Huh. Get in the... Hip, hip, hooray, right? Hip, hip, hooray.
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
I'm just gonna sit here so I got a clear view of when that door opens. I can just bolt. Yeah, I'm so excited for the COD 4 Remastered multiplayer. Like, I never even really got to play the COD 4 game, the original. Like, I got to play it. Oh my gosh. Please stop, dude. I never got to play the original COD 4 game too much. You know, at least I never got to play it at all in its prime or for a while after either. So basically the only version I've played of COD 4 is just the infected trash version. And I've seen like a lot of trick shots on that game, so I know some of the movement for trick shotting. Dude, this is like... Why, dude?
Quick reminder. I would actually be able to let out my anger if I wasn't in my living room and I'd get yelled at every fucking second. Alright? But, you know, I'm in my family living room, alright? I'm holding my mic up to my mouth so I can't, I only have one hand, alright? Here we go.
Okay. Now I have two hands. This is... Come on, guess it doesn't. Oh, I thought he was underneath. So I'm like, you know, you just push open the door. Run, guess! Run, guess! What are you doing? If I died, I would have been triggered because this mission.
What the bloody hell are you waiting for? Get down those stairs!
I'm inside the top.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Flashbang!
Here again, I want to kill myself. Not really, don't take that seriously. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking triggered. Oh my gosh, my dog is a fucking...
Why?
Why?
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Oh my, if I die, move, Nikolai. If you killed me, I would have never played this game again. An MP5. No, I don't want a mini Uzi. I want an MP5. Okay, here we go.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
I'm pretty sure there was an intel in this room on the original. No, I don't think there was, actually. Maybe. I mean, I already got all the intel, but... Why, dude?
Also, forgot to mention, I don't exactly have the biggest house, so, you know, it's not like they're in a completely different part of the house. No, no, no. My house is tiny, that's why I have to share a room with my brother. Oh my gosh. It sucks. Freaking ballsack, dude. I hate this setup.
Anyways,
In case you wonder why I whisper, it's because my mom's gonna get triggered if I'm freaking mad, because she hates it.
No, they're way too accurate. Oh, Tomahawk cruise missile. I thought it was just like a Tomahawk from Black Ops 1. I'm like, I don't think so, COD. They really need to get better with their facts. That just said plain out Tomahawk. Trash. Going to clean. Do I have night vision? I don't have night vision. Okay, well, I can't exactly see them. Pretty sure my brightness is all the way up also. Yeah, I always play with my brightness all the way up. I don't know, it's just most comfortable for me. Always has been. The aim assist is weird. Why am I rushing? It's veteran. I'm just not used to it being on my game whatsoever. Okay, checkpoint. Let's go. Why? I don't know why I did that, but I think it's what I think.
Fire and head for the far end of the field. Move!
Uh-oh. What? Are they shooting from behind? It's garbage.
Stay out of the spotlight.
let's just not alert this dude this time. Forgot I had slow-mo again. Yeah, that would be really helpful right now. No joke, actually. Oh, it's turned off. That was retarded. I thought earlier it said it was on. Pretty sure it did, actually. Don't know why I did it. Just thought it'd be pretty cool.
Compromise!
Motion blur is real. COD graphics are... Oh my gosh, the hind, I forgot. Nikolai, protect me with your meat shield. No, don't run. Don't run, Nikolai. I think I know where I have to go. I think I have to go to that building. Cover fire. Run. Actually feels like real warfare right now. I mean, obviously real warfare isn't like slowed down, but you can hear all the bullets and everything. It's pretty nice. Alright, I got the checkpoint. Uh-oh. Get down, get down, get down. No. What? What? How? What is happening? What? No. There's gotta be cover somewhere, dude. No! No! Every time! Dude, this is trash. This game is trash. Okay, if I die again, I'm ending it. I can't take this. There's no way it can hit me. It's not possible. Just come around just directly for me. Uh-oh, yeah, it can shoot me there. How, dude? Yeah, because it's definitely that accurate, 110%. How am I I think I just have to run, because if I sit there, it's going to sit there, too. There's nothing I can do. Does anybody know what to do? Because I honestly am clueless. Get in the shed. I am honestly like... I honestly don't know what to do. it gone yet? I feel like the second I go up, yeah, I'm gonna die. Because, you know, the helicopter's that accurate. I mean, obviously. Duh. Okay, yep. Wow, just snipe me from a helicopter also. This is just... like, this is honestly the most realistic game, not talking graphically, I have ever seen. Wow, there's nothing at all right now. There's nothing. I actually have no idea what I can do. I'm clueless. Like, sure, I didn't have an idea of what I could do on Bog either, but... like, if I sit in here, it's just gonna wait. It's just gonna wait for me. Every time, it's just gonna wait. It's garbage. So do I have to, like, wait for, like, 10 minutes for it to, you know, circle the whole thing? I wonder. Don't know. Some questions just might never be answered. Hopefully this thing just leaves. Yeah, because they're just not shooting my teammates up there. That they're just shining the light on. Totally. I mean, I see how this is realistic, don't you guys? Yeah. I actually have no idea. What can I do? Like, does the helicopter leave or no? Like, they know I'm right here. Do I just take a run for it? Immediate death. Gonna try continuously rushing because I know that's the only possible thing that could, like, even logically get me. Nope, dead again. I get it, it's a veteran, but, like, for this, I'm clueless. Jump, dude. My gosh. This is so bad. Dude, this is horrible. Get under. Okay, I think this is where I was supposed to go. There's actually a piece of intel on that table right there. Normally. Dude, please! I die right here. Which, I mean, it's bound. Dude, I get up and I get shot immediately. Dude, this isn't normal Call of Duty. Like, this isn't any other campaign's veteran. Like, yeah, they're really hard to do to complete, but this one, immediate death. I don't know. Like, I go under there, then what do I do? Do I have to, I was shooting through the wall directly where that dude was. Now, you know, if we're talking about what really should happen, because the logic of this is actually in COD, it should be a wall bang and he should die. But, you know... what? Yeah, because they're just that accurate from that far. In the air, while moving. Yep. Totally. No doubt about it. No doubt in my mind that they're that accurate. No sarcasm in that statement either. So if he's behind that wall, he should be dead. Might just make a run for it. I think they're all dead. Okay, well, I can't jump that, which is just great. I'm gonna get immediately gunned down. Just watch. Because all their shots are gonna be in sync and they're all gonna be accurate. Okay, please. Why? What killed me? I don't care about your stupid quote. I want to see who killed me, dude. This has been like 80... Come on, bro. Tongue. This has been like 80% of the live stream. Very proud to say. If those guys are still up there, which they should be, that's reasonable. They should just get taken out with that frag. Get under. Where is he? I don't know. Oh, I see him. Okay, I know where to aim. He just blended in both those times because I did not see that dude. Now I know where he's at. I'm gonna shoot that guy that killed me right there first. Kill under that platform. Need to make this jump. Oh, that's... Please don't shoot me, Heli. Where is it? Okay. It's blind spot. Are you kidding me? I think that was one of my teammates, too, dude. Why? I'm right next to the door. Oh, my gosh. I'm just not having fun. I want to beat this. I'm just not having fun. If this is really what it's going to give me... Every single time? There's really no point if it just does this. Every single time. Gosh, bro, I was aiming there, and he didn't show up. I am sick of this mission. Crap, can't yell at all, whatsoever, ever. No, never, can't do it. Not allowed, not legal. Dude, come on, hit the dude. Don't, no, throw a flash. Like, they could at least make it so it's a little bit more possible so I don't have to sit here for about, I don't know, 40 minutes redoing this part until I get it. Come on, where's the other dude? Where's the other dudes? There's another guy that pops out from there. missing my chance unless somebody throws a frag. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he on the steps? He's not there. No. It's teammates. Why are you throwing frags? Oh my gosh. Me? How? This is just... I don't know what you want me to do. Do you want me to sit here for every single minute of my free time? You know, because I got home, because this is exactly what I want to do. Exactly, you know? Sure, I want to play. I chose to play veteran, but I did not choose this fucking shit. It's so bad. Of course, yep, just shooting me. Yep, through the roof. Helicopter. For sure. For sure. And then that dude just gets up after like 3 bullets. Alright, teammates, don't throw a frag at the door. Where's the dude?
Stinger missiles in the barn.
Please get a checkpoint. Yes. No, dude. Come on, dude.
Captain Price, we've got
I really don't know what to do. Come on! No! Don't stand directly behind me. That's just the smartest thing to do, isn't it? Just design the game like that. Because that's exactly how I want to play. Just have Nikolai screw me over for about the third time this live stream.
Bloody hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy! So, grab another sniper!
I don't want the MP5! I'm not exactly... this part's gonna be even harder.
Captain Price, we've got stinger missiles
than the actual
barn.
Mission. Move. Why? I don't even know. I really don't want to play
Captain
this game
Price,
anymore.
We've got stinger missiles
like,
in the barn.
If this is how, like, the actual game's gonna be, like, if you just get caught on your teammates every time you try and walk in the multiplayer, I'm not gonna play. What? Nice. Oh my gosh. Oh no. This is, like, so retarded, it's kind of funny. There, I made it through a doorway. No way, bro. I would have never thought that was possible.
So, grab another stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test.
Every time I walk out, immediate death. So. Come through here.
Bloody nice shooting there, Soap.
Okay, if he used another flare and totally just... No, I'm not even happy. Give me a checkpoint. I better not die. Checkpoint.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot. Warhammer,
That was something that always made me mad on BO3. I would always move, and I would just get caught on my teammate. Always. That was so annoying. I mean, they didn't fix it. I mean, I don't know if you should exactly be able to move through your teammates, but still, like, so it can get kind of freaking stupid.
Bravo 6 will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now.
36 minutes of this trash. Oh, I was just looking at the stream. Oh, I don't know if I want to end it. I don't know. Like, I want to keep playing, but I mean, I guess it's the AC-130 map, so I don't think Veteran's gonna do too much. I don't think it.
Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any marked by a strobe.
Oh, that would be cool if there's a huge amount of people. Which one's the church? Yeah, it's the church, I think.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town. We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church. Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now. Personnel coming out of the church. We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage. Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see. Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Whoa! Direct hit. Roger, guy moving. Get back on those guys. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Good kill, good kill. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Hot damn! Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Almost
watch for the blinking strobes.
Those are our guys.
Target reset. Guy running. You got him.
Whoops, fired directly in the church. Oh my, it would fail the mission. I just kept holding down the trigger and oh my god, because Veteran, not the greatest, but I do really want to beat this game on Veteran. Oh my gosh, couldn't you have just put it at the part where it lets me engage the enemies? Why is the helicopter that I was going up against so accurate?
All right, you got the gun.
Then this is an AC-130 and it's garbage.
Get that person. Whoa!
Clear to engage all of those.
You gonna get him? Okay, he's moving again. That's a hit. Direct hit. Shit, must have been a full tank of gas. Enemy personnel on the road. Roger, guy moving. Personnel right there. Guy running. Nail those guys. You got them. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Kaboom.
Should have made my teammates like green because I have to like look for the strobe lights. I mean, yeah, I guess they're kind of easy, but I mean, if you just take a quick glance, you can miss it.
Reset. We got a vehicle on the move. Get that.
I wish, you know, I kind of do wish it would have been, MW2. I mean, COD 4 is fine too, don't get me wrong. Like, I'm glad they remade it and it looks great and everything. But, I'm just saying MW2 would have probably been a better choice. But, COD 4 is still a great game. Even though, you know, I've had to play it with just the hackers. Didn't ever get to play it in its prime, but, I mean, it's still decent with some hackers. You know, I mean, without one, I don't get a lobby without any.
Good kill. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Rolling in. Clean up that signal. Enemy personnel on the road. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons.
Those aren't trucks, those are jeeps. What are they talking about?
I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Get that guy. The enemy's crossing the field.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curve.
Hostiles preparing to...
Scaring pretty cool, I think.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger.
Yeah, I don't really need it, it's
just kinda... vehicle right there, right? We're coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Direct hit. Yep, that was right on target.
Whoa!
Kaboom.
Rolling in.
Are you kidding me?
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
I better have got a recent checkpoint, or,
It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Nice. Direct hit.
Whoa!
Rolling it.
Kaboom.
Hit shot!
Shit, must have been a full tank of gas.
Gun ready!
Guy running. Get that guy.
Target reset.
Light him up. More enemy personnel.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Hey, my friend's
on. Scan range.
He invites me to a party I'm gonna join.
By that car.
Clean up that signal.
Yeah, the channel Tick Picks reached 100 views today. Or I don't know if it was today, it was a while ago, but it's like 103 views, so just very recently reached 103 views, so I'm pretty happy. Thank you guys. try and get up to 1,000. I know it's not that many views, but I mean, just made it, and just do some streams. 100,000 views total would be a huge accomplishment. Some people go for 100,000 subs, I go for 100,000 views. I don't know, maybe I'll have a video that blows up one day. Probably not though, because I'm a COD player, not many COD videos really blow up. And maybe they blow up in the COD community, I guess. Not really. The internet, so they're not going to get as many views, but... What building?
There's a guy by that car. Nail those guys. Yeah, clear to engage. Copy. Smoke. That's a hit. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. You got him. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Okay, he's moving again. Yeah, direct hit's right there. Direct hit.
Probably shouldn't have shot that, but didn't get anyone. It's friendly. It's been going on for 48 minutes. Alright. Alright, that was a pretty easy mission. Well, we're at 48 minutes here, guys. I don't really know. I made it in the stream here. Not 100% sure, though. Scrolling through. Oh, show me. Oh no. This is the same part of bog that I raged. This can sound so menacing. No, I might keep the stream going. Oh, they got a new door. Oh, that should be pretty cool. Campaign Slow-Mo 360 Church. Still in there. Oh no. I just like saw him up on my screen. Guys, this isn't exactly ideal.
Jackson, get your ass on the line now! We got hostiles!
I'm not getting on the line.
Bravo 6, we're clear of the box. Thanks for the assist. Move down the left flank and provide supporting fire. Out.
Yeah, we saw all of these things have doors in them. Close. RPG, like, tell me. Of course. Like, it's like, they did, like, I hate to say it, but they did such a bad job with Veteran. Veteran is the one thing in this that is actual garbage. Yep, immediately shot. I didn't even have time to back off.
Jackson, get your ass on the line now!
Oh my gosh. Thank you. and immediate death again because all their bullets went after the other completely accurate without recoil. Does this seriously only go up when I go up? Look, now it's taking off.
Grab an RPG and take out those choppers.
Where are the RPGs? Are they gonna like pinpoint it? No. I didn't think so. RPG. Of course, he just dodges every single bullet I shoot. Yeah, that's right, I forgot. Where are the RP? There's no chance, they just keep spawning and spawning and spawning and spawning. Oh, did I forget to mention they just spawn and spawn and spawn? Yeah. Progressed up finally. Give me a checkpoint, please. I don't want to die. Yes.
Bravo 6, possible ambush area up front.
Come on! They miss every other shot, but yet while I'm jumping, while they're getting recoil, just because they hit one shot, they're completely accurate. Wow. Oh, yeah, there goes the immediate hit again.
Wish
like my team would actually continue on without me having to do every single thing. They should actually get a kill or two, but forgot. You know, that's not how COD is designed. What? This is so bad. Right in the middle of the basketball court. Or not court, but driveway, which is one of the things. Come on! This is actually sickening. I really don't want to sit here and play your game all day if this is how you're going to design it. Okay, so the tank, nor the tank or any of my teammates kill him. I'm done with COD. Modern Warfare, not. I swear everybody's gonna take it. Oh, he's not playing COD anymore. Are you? Stacking up on our own roof. Yep. My teammates are totally unaware of that, even though he has a perfect shot. Dude, I swear if I die. Use this shit audio because I have to do my I want to finish this mission, y'all. I can't take it. I actually cannot take this crap. Okay, yep, auto-aim. You know, it might aim me across the map, but it can't aim me into a pile of four people. That's how the game works. I'm so tired of my dad just parking in the middle of every time I have to tell him to move, and it takes around 10 minutes. Like, my gosh, I was planning on playing basketball after this, but you know, I'm just out of the mood now. I'm done. I'm never going to play this game again if one more sequence of that trash happens. One more time. Where's the staircase? I thought this was a two-story building. That's right, it is, but... Okay, it's right here, of course. With getting hit every once in a while or dying every once in a while, but this is just too much. You know, I got a whole army, a tank, you know, 50 units behind me, yet none of them can just take out that one guy. One more, and I am just ending it. I can't do this. Just pause. I want a break. Should be able to skip the cutscene or just wait. Not its own set time, but you know. If I die right here, I'm automatically in. I can't take this. Died. I don't know. Somebody, if you're watching this afterwards, just count how many times I die in this. And then I'll leave your link in the description of the next video, of course. Yeah, he's just firing that way wearing his ski mask. I think he was wearing a ski mask. Yeah, that looks like a ski mask. Oh no, I thought you were wearing a ski mask. Wait, what? Cute. Why so bright? I don't know, I like brightness. I like having my brain stuff. Okay, there's that frick that just passes through my whole army thing. Yeah, I don't know. I just like it bright. It just feels nicer. Is that theirs or ours? Okay. That was theirs. Show yourself. Have you done multiplayer yet? No, the multiplayer... I wish, bro. I really want to play multiplayer. I think the multiplayer, yeah, I think it comes out the 4th. Pretty sure, but be able to play it the minute it comes out, because I got the game downloaded because of the free campaign. But yeah, it comes out the 4th, I'll be playing that all day. Really wish I could do multiplayer instead of this campaign trash. Freaking veteran. Oh my. I don't know how he was just like sitting up there, like he didn't see me. Oh, freaking. Huh? I know, dude. Yeah, phase is pretty cool. If I got to meet anybody, that'd be freaking cool. He's freaking watching a YouTube video in that corner, that bot. Dying, please, please, please. He's right there, dude. He's right there. He has an RPG or he had one. These bots baking cookies all they can. I know these bots be freaking jacking off all they can. Tarded bots. Sitting in the corner watching some freaking hardcore. Yeah, you guys get that point. I just hear some dude say hello at park. Yeah, it's Joey Salads here. I think I know where I'm supposed to go, so I think this on the crew. If I die right now, oh no, no, no. Too many enemies. What? No, 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 no. Okay, that's friendlies. I haven't reached a checkpoint yet. If I have to redo this, literally ending the stream. No joke. Get an RPG instead of a trailer. Allah gets no scoped yet. Take headshot at you. Should I just no-scope these frickin' bot noobs? I mean, they're not really noobs, it's veteran, but... Dude, I hate veteran. That's the one they're doing. Oh, okay, I'm not no-scoping. Wait, I reached a checkpoint, right? Okay, well, I guess I reached a checkpoint. If I didn't reach a checkpoint, I would have not been happy. Phase trick shot, yo. Oh no. Doing his head. Yeah, Dragunov, I mean, it's like the main, I'm pretty sure it's like the only sniping weapon in the campaign. Normally I use like the I know bot didn't let me trick shot him. Yeah, I mean normal game I don't really use the Dragunov, but I guess, you know, campaign. Alright, Legacy, you ready to see this? Oh no, dude, that should hit. That was perfect trick shot on that loser. Oh! YY phase shot. Tempered shot, frick. Run, 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 run. No, 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 no. Screw that. I'm out. No. Ambush. Oh, crap. That just kind of sounded weird. A wall banged him so hard his legs flew. Alright, I'm gonna cluster bomb these kids. Alright, I just ricocheted that. I'm out, dude. Yeah, I just nuked them. Everybody but these guys, dude. I just nuked. And I also just voice cracked. Oh, no. He left or he died? No. Wait, do I have super? No, I need to put ragdoll impact on. Now his legs be really going. Well, I guess not because he's already on the ground. Where's some kid I can just send flying? Oh no, dude. Alright, I guess I should probably head this way. Oh no. Gonna hit this shot, dude. Phase rain 360 no scope temper shot. Oh, that I almost got friendly fire. Oh no, 360 temper shot. Even though it's I got that. You saw that. Oh, first campaign trick shot. I hope he's still watching. Yeah, I think he's still watching this, dude. Oh no, grenade, dude. Freaking campaign slow-mo 360 temper frick shot. Dude, let's go, dude. Dude, let's go. I'm about to just... No. Oh. I mean, at least I freaking trick shot at that kid. After all. Crap, my dang laptop's about to die. I'm looking at the comments on. Oh no. Hold up. I gotta turn my brightness down. It's like all the way up. So I can, it can last just a bit longer. Okay, power saver. There we go. Oh, I have to go all the way back here. Yeah, after this mission, for sure ending it. Just purpled 360 phase temper Donald Trump for a trick shot. Oh gosh. Dude, that was 360. Dude, I'm gonna name that a trick shot. Actually, for the Tick Clan channel, I'm gonna make that a challenge to hit a forehead 360 no boner Donald Trump freaking dildos. Thumbs up. Oh, dude. Oh, if I like double shot at him, I would. Oh, get no scope. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, almost got a triple scope. Ow, 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 ow. He came from behind, not get whatsoever. Dude, I'm ready to. This is actually kind of fun. The boss just set up right here. No, they're not here right now. Triple no scope. Triple. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, dude, that would have been sick. No, no. Ah! Okay, I have to stop trick-shotting. I know, yeah, that trick-shot challenge. I wonder what it would be. I don't know, like, what you would have to hit. I guess description as it says, we gotta hit a forehead kill with a 360 no scope. Something along those lines. Trick shot contest will come out when the actual game comes out. This is why I hate veteran. Dude, just say, oh. Tony Hawk cruise missile. No. What's going on, guys? Joey Salads here. No, you're not. How does... That makes absolutely no sense. So he drops down immediately, and then he just... has his pistol in his hand. Wow. Alright, this time, you know what? I'm just gonna nuke them. I'm tired of this trash. One grenade is like just one whole nuke. With cluster bombs on. I don't know how that happened. That's just... I'm just gonna multi-chuck them then. There go the missiles. Would jump off and do a 360. Kind of. Just that crash. Wait, Legacy, do you have Black Ops 3. Wells Fargo sale, I don't care. News thing popped up, oh my god. Cause if we have PS4, BO3, we could play together or something. Oh no. Two in a row? Two in a game? Ah. Okay, that one hit him. Just gonna... just bomb. Oh no, 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 no. Hurry up, Wolf. Alright, I just bombed them. Okay, I reached a checkpoint. Let's go, dude. Nuclear. I'm not actually nuclear. This nuclear bomb strikes help. Oh. Okay, at least I got a checkpoint. That happened last time, I should have learned, but... I am stuck. Okay. Covering fire! All right, if you go through here. This is the end of the mission. I'm ending off this game if it is. Hold on. Making sure it's still up because my stream kind of crashed. Okay. It is still up. Okay, it's still up. So. Yeah. If this is the end of the mission, I am definitely ending this stream. It's been a good one, though. Got quite a few different viewers throughout.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
That's right, this isn't the end yet. Done.
right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Warping, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual.
Holy crap.
Taking the shot.
YouTube, and then this YouTube gaming thing popped up when I clicked on a video I was going to watch later. So I'm opening the tab.
Are we there yet?
And it's like,
Bravo 6, second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
And
precious cargo is intact and
now I'm at a YouTube gaming hub, and it won't let me back out, so to completely close the tab. Better be the end of this mission. Kinda getting a little excited. Alright, it was a good day. I completed three missions. I believe. Alright, yeah. So that's about it, guys. Thank you all. For tuning in, anybody that really has to this live stream, hope you guys are all having a great day. That's all I really got to say, or need to say. So, you guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.